enzymes. They're first person to park, so I say, important use of common sense. Relax, chill, dude. What's the point in hurrying, right? So,
I'd make a face. I'd make a face.
What? Like, make that? Can you make that face for us now?
I'd just be annoyed and bitchy.
What would you do when someone cuts you in the parking? Ask them why. You won't beat the shit out of them.
That's the second option, actually. Nah, it's with a tough polite, actually.
So you're saying you won't fight?
Yeah.
Are you sure?
I never did that.
So you don't quarrel?
I don't. I'm from the north, but I'm like mellowing.
How would you react if someone cuts you in the line? I'll let them go.
I would tell them, like, it's impolite to do so, and like, I'm here, so like, they should follow you.
Happened to you before?
It has, actually. And, so that person was not willing to go back, so we had a little quarrel and
so you beat the shit out of him?
I wish.
Does it happen to you guys? How would you react if someone cuts you in the line?
You said that.